What is going on, everyone? Hope you're all doing well. I hope you all had a great Christmas and a great New Year's. I had a questionable one. What's going on, everyone? I hope you're all doing well. I hope you had a great Christmas and a great New Year's. I hope we've all got some positive New Year's resolutions. Mine personally is to pump out more of these gig logs and to just do heaps of weddings. So I'm hoping to show you guys sort of the most interesting parts of, you know, my process and the things that happen at my gigs. I'm actually in Japan at the moment. As you can see, I'll show you guys my view from my apartment. So this isn't my normal setup, but you know, I still want to keep making these videos even when I'm here. It's just fun for me. So today I've got somewhat of a unique gig. It's an 18th. I wouldn't usually post an 18th as a gig log because they're pretty hit or miss for me, mostly miss, but this one was a hit. So I hope you guys enjoy it. It didn't initially seem like a very dancey crowd, but I ended up getting a lot of dancing in, and they also did some Greek dancing, which I'll include a little bit of as well. Now, without further ado, let's get straight to the video. What's going on, guys? We got a 18th today. If I do upload this on my YouTube channel, it probably means that it got pretty rowdy. 18th's a pretty hit or miss for me. So if it's good, I'll upload it. But if it's not, obviously I'm not gonna upload it. But hopefully it's great. We'll see how it goes. See you guys in a sec. Just finished setting up. This house is fucking insane. Can't lie. But anyways, just finished setting up. Guests will be arriving now, but they'll be outside for about half an hour. So it gives me a bit of time to, you know, record some footage and make sure everything's all good. Currently dinner. I think the dance floor will get kicked off pretty soon. We'll see how it goes. Doesn't seem like a dancey crowd, so we'll see how it goes. Just in case you didn't catch it in the video before, here are my up lights set as a sort of turquoise color up against the blue curtains. It complemented the accents of the room really well. I did end up turning them off later as it got darker, just because the lights in the room created a really nice ambience and I didn't really want to clash with that color, so I ended up turning him off, moving him closer to the dance floor so that they could be set to a party mode later on, which you will see.